instead of telling me that you're number one, I'm more interested in the why of your DNA that produced the number one. The foundation of a great value proposition is a story. And a value proposition is not determined, it's discovered. And it grows out of the DNA of the founder most often. So you don't just go around and declare value propositions. You really have to dig down deep and reflect and understand what it is about you that enables you to serve this particular customer group better than anyone else, and then double down on that capability while ignoring many of the others. Both, when I say ignoring, I mean the other customer groups that you can't serve well and the other attributes that will diffuse your focus. So instead of telling me how tough you are, I'd much rather understand why, what it is about you. When I discover that you survived X and you achieved Y, then it makes more sense, this claim. Marketers will do much better to produce reasons rather than to hurdle claims. Reasons will help me form conclusions. And before I make the decision, I will form a conclusion based on the reasons that I've interpreted from the signal sets that you've put in front of me.